Hello, friends. I'm Rhett Keel, and I'm going to be reading Opposites by Sandra Boynton. Big and small, short and tall. High and low, fast and slow. Heavy and light, day and night. In and out, whisper and shout. Weak and strong, right and wrong. Hot and cold, young and old. Wet and dry, hello, goodbye.